Hello and welcome to Let's Play Race On or Race 07 by Simbin. Now this game is quite old now, but thanks to the fan base and mods, and there are hundreds of mods, this game is pretty good still, and it's not that arcade, it's more like a simulator. So we are in 1967 at Spa-Francorchamps. It is Formula 1. Yes. The AI is pretty horrible at this circuit. It will crash easily and cause pileups.
Caution, single yellow flag in sector 1. No overtaking.
Slow down here, yes. To avoid the crashes. I don't have any driving aids, so it's easy to speed. But I really like this old Formula 1 cars, and Spa is of course one of the greatest tracks, especially the old Spa. It's just beautiful, and boy was it dangerous in the 60s. Just forget that. You can crash and go straight into the trees or the houses there. Yeah, the graphics in this game are pretty outdated, but what you gonna do? It's not that Codemasters will ever do a game set in 1960s. Oh no, huge crash. Hey, rest in peace. There. Approaching, flashing.
Whoa,
we have a Maldonado here.
Caution, single yellow flag in sector 3, no overtaking.
Okay. obviously, being a Finnish guy, I'm a huge fan of Formula 1. I was watching when Mika Häkkinen won the championships. I think that the golden age of Formula 1 was in the 60s. It was just crazy, you know, in terms of how dangerous it was. Nowadays it's just, there's no risks or challenge. Everything is so safe, and if you make a mistake, well, you have a run-up area and you lose a half a second. This was like, doing rally stages in Formula 1. One mistake and you're in the books. Have 3 laps, so halfway distance now. I don't know my position, but let's see afterwards. Retirements are going to be. Yeah, I hope that in 20 years we have a photorealistic VR. Virtual reality that will create this game again, so everyone can be a driver from the 60s. This is a very realistic. think that if there someday will be a Robo Formula One series, then you can once again race on these public roads, because if the car crashes, there's no one, there's no person that can be killed. So, well, of course there's the spectators, but maybe they could race. At Old Spa, once again. Just virtual reality. Ooh, nice pass. Yeah, the finish line should be. Okay, how many finishers are there? Okay, well, that was quite a good race, no drama. Alright, see you next time.